We would never make it, but just look at us going on. We're still together, still growing strong. You're still the one I love, ooh, the one I belong to. You're still the one I wish goodbye. You're still the one I love, ah, the one I belong to. You're still the one I wish goodbye. Enlargement or territory through childbirth or wealth. Childbirth. You can enlarge your territory through childbirth. One thing is, most of times we give 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 children, some give up to 10, 12, 14, 16. They are using to enlarge their territory. One thing I know of is that enlargement of territory through childbirth. You realize that these children will start growing and you get a large size of family. That's enlargement of territory. And you realize that these children can grow very well. Some will become doctors, some will become farmers, some will become football. Just, you get all types of just business people, traders, you get all kinds of business or successful living in them. And then too, they will grow. And not just your territory through childbirth, then they will grow and you will become a grandfather or a grandmother. And your children too will grow. You see that enlargement of territory through childbirth. Let's go to enlargement of territory through wealth. Getting your own house is part of it. Getting your children, getting married, sorry, getting your children, your husband, getting into a good religious belief, and then getting your own car, you have your job, you have your happiness, sound mind, yes, that's enlargement of territory, true wealth. You can realize that all these are part of life. So in life, you have to know how to enlarge your territory so that in every aspect, you realize that this enlargement of territory has brought everything for us. So that when we are reaching in our stages of life, when we want to reach our achievement stage, all this enlargement of territory will help us to realize that in life, you need not to compare yourself to others, but rather make sure that you live your life in expectation to that expansion of territory through either life bear or wealth. God has been so good to us, so we need to be grateful. They said, I bet we will never make it, but just look at us going on. We're still together.